and replace it with some cash. Okay, so I have some questions and concerns. Number one, what is this decision to use cut to the creek do? By my calculations, a child uses to somewhere in the world every 0.8 seconds, but they're not within the same part of the world. Which brings me to question two. How does this little tooth fairy get from place to place? I mean, I get how Santa gets around, but at least he has a sat nav. Question three. If this fairy is touching other people's teeth each night, I mean, what about Jones? Obviously, this fairy is touching a bunch of nasty heat, then touching my pillow. From now on, when I lose a tooth, I'm using some antibacterial hand sanitizer.